Evangelism and healing.
Tonight I want to call the people. I want to ask from
from you.
God
is talking tonight.
Who
shall I send?
Ministering
in this church.
Who
shall I send? So here was the voice of the Almighty God. Where
I
was called by God. Whom shall I send? And who will go for us? Who will be a messenger? We said God will go. God will evangelize. God will preach the gospel. God will tell where to hide. Through the
crusade.
We'll preach. We'll tell the people about the love of the Almighty God. We'll talk to the people about the calling of Jesus to their life. Whom shall I send? I want to hear from you. Whom shall I send?
Says
the Almighty God.
Who
will go for us?
Who
will be a messenger?
Who
is here tonight? We are the messengers of the Almighty God. Here is the answer of Isaiah. Hallelujah, hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
This is how Isaiah was called
by Almighty
God. He said, go and tell
these
people.
Joshua
was calling him, and he answered. And he said, I am here, my Almighty God. When God is calling, when the people who say, what I'm available,
and
I will be an instrument of the Almighty God.
When you
tell God that, yes, send me my God and go. God said, go and tell these people that be ever hearing but never understanding. Be ever seen but never proceeding. No matter how much you listen, you will not understand. There are many things that we are looking at them on this
level.
We don't understand them, but God understands what He's doing. Even from the time of the pandemic, we were all scattered on this world. Everybody was in fear. We had never understood what was happening. But the Lord Almighty God understood what was happening.
There
were
white
people and educated people, but they failed. So God showed us that He is the only God who can understand everything that He has created on this world. Hallelujah, hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Amen.
And then we understand that God is the creator of the heaven and earth. God is the owner of our life. We are created by Him. He sent the Lord Jesus to come to this world to save us. When coming to that situation, we talk about the cross, the name, and the blood. The power of the cross, the power of the name of Jesus, and the power of the blood of Jesus.
Hallelujah.
The power of the cross. First Corinthians chapter 1 verse 18. Christ was crucified on the cross. For the message of this cross is foolishness to those who are perishing.
Matlase fapano. Christ o rogwetse fapano. Ene matlase fapano. Kya manke. Akyo amogor.
Evangeli ya fapano. Babo shate bari kibu tata. Bari kibu tata. Bari heda mangala jeso. Lineni frustration. Lineni stress. Hallelujah. Ya ta ya puta la batore. Evangeli ya fapano. Kero. Batu batle le tachile lingwe. Bako paneli jeso. Bari karele lingwe dimo. Batu tachile lingwe. Batu bari. The power of the cross. Colossians 2 verse 42-15. Jesus nailed our sins on the cross. God made us alive in Christ. He forgets us all our sins. Hallelujah. Having cancelled the charge of our legal indebtedness, He has taken it out of the way and nailed it on the cross. Sold his property and left with money. This is where he was a son, but he wanted his share. He wanted to go to the wilderness. People in the church of God, we are asking every day, we are praying every day, we ask from the Almighty God, but what are we going to do with those things that we are requesting? We must not be like this prodigal
son.
Hallelujah, hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
He went to a country far away where he wasted his money on
wealth.
Hallelujah. He went to the world, he wasted them. After he had spent everything, there was a severe famine in that whole country, and he began to be in need. Then he went and dragged himself to a citizen of that country, and the citizen sent him to his field. Here we see a mess.
More than
everything. There was enough wealth. But he went to the
wilderness.
He spent all the possessions on the
wilderness.
He was left with nothing.
Hallelujah,
hallelujah. And he dragged himself to a citizen of that country where he was feeding the pigs. He wants to fill his stomach with the clothes that the pigs were eating, but no one gave him anything. When he came to his senses, he said, How many of my father's house is there to seven have food to spare, and here I am starving to death. The father who was having a prodigal son.
shokola mwana wo abe nani murwange hapo.
We are having more people who have backslided.
Khone ba tshwane tsi ba rena le bona ba ba khailogile.
And then they must come back to God.
Ba santse ba boe ba tla go mutse.
Other backslide. The backsliding is a spirit.
Khone le go khaloga go go mwa ga semoya.
Backsliding is very much dangerous.
Mo khano ga semoya go go hloko ibile go mo.
You don't feel the power of God.
Au kwe madamu dimu.
You don't feel the revival.
Au kwe kushele jo.
You are no more having the love of God.
Au sane le rato le mudimu.
You are no more giving.
Au sane ye.
You are no more typing.
Au sane arula.
You are no more having the joy of the Almighty God.
Au sane le tabo le mudimu.
That you have to reset for the revival.
O sane tuwa le ote nya. Yo nya ke kushele.
And then the revival, when it is like this, it is not just like we are preaching. No, it is up to you.
So tshele tsone ba itirile ka tsela ya tsara gore tlile mo go tlo rera le wena ke taba ya gago.
So tshele tsone wa ke khuile mo yeng wa tsuba ke la pile and le mo yang khobata a ke kwa ba re ke a bona re ba re bona le tshele tso ke tla tshele tsega go na ke ga wana pile wa bula pile ga ga bona bona wa tsa tsena ka ga pile ka tsena ka ga pile ka papa pile ka jona ke na le bududu ke tsoka ka tsala ka modimo a ka wa bula khopolo wa pe wa modimo a ka ke a rapela bula khopolo ye ditshadilo tsa lefatshe o tsweletsa gago le leitlhola gago modimo aka gore ke tlake monkwe ke botlhatlheloleka modimo aka modimo a thusa sempae tsweletsa ntshama monapa ao when you be committing yourself wa bula pelo ya gago wa bula kgopolo ya gago tsatsere mele pelo le moya botsoka ofela ke
ba tsone kwetsa ba ka le mo a seng ba ela ruri
mwene bali mwene bata kukweta mara bali kujima runa tijukwa nite kamuka triana olichome miakabo mpapela kisini kikabo mpapela kini papa kano wanao mpupu uti mnaro kusha kata nusapata mele kwa
hama
mwini matunya sanfa haleluya
amen
haleluya
amen
kuru wana mtima ufile mungu wafo mungu wafo mtima hama mtima atunya sanfa haleluya so the practical side wina blanda mshima yanu mtima atunya sanfa but he became so humble because he said, I'm no longer worthy to be called your son. Make me like one of your hired
servants.
And he arose and went to his father. But while he was still a long way off, his father saw him and was filled with compassion for him. He ran to his son, threw his arms around him, and kissed him. Hallelujah, hallelujah.
Amen.
The son said to him, Father, I sinned against heaven and against you.
Here
is humbleness and repentance. Where he wanted forgiveness. Where he wanted to go back to his father. Even those who have moved from this church, they must think of coming back like the prodigal son. My friend, come back home. You are welcomed. The son came back to his father. I'm no longer worthy to be called your son. The father said to his servant, bring the best robe and put it on him. Put a ring on his finger and sandals on his feet. Bring the fattened calf. Come and kill it. Let's have a feast and celebrate. In the meantime, the elder son was in the field. When he came near the house, he had the music and dancing. So he called one of the servants and asked him, what was going on? And he said to him, your brother has come on and your father has killed the fattened calf because he received him safe and sound.
Abita omo wa bashanga amuchi sare jo kita horeni eo amo am mona eo eo are mona go botlile tata go hlabile namane e nonne go kae abile amoni a saphila
the elder brother became angry and refused to go in the house
mogolo ga ya befela a tshokana a gana go go tsena ngwao.
So his father went out and pleaded with him. But he answered his father, look, all these many years I've been serving you. I never disobeyed your order or your commandment at any time. Yet you never gave me a young goat so I could celebrate with my
friends.
But when this son of yours who has wasted your property with prostitutes comes back home, you kill the fattened calf for him. The father said, my son, you are always with me and everything I have is yours. But you have to celebrate and be glad because this brother of yours was dead and is alive again. He was lost and is found. What if the lost son left his home being wealthy and came back being poor?
What if the moron has one? As a picture of whom he had one idea,
he left wisdom to manage his wealth.
What should he do with family? But how many are the rule?
There are many people like Christians who are missing this wisdom. They'll tell you that I don't do this because I'm having more debt. You let wisdom to manage your wealth.
When I was
how to budget your money. Because starting the Almighty God in the church of God. Hallelujah. So this prodigal son has missed everything. And he stored his treasure on the world where moth and famine destroyed. Matthew 6:19-21. Jesus said, "Do not store up for yourself treasures on earth." Where moth and famine destroy. And where thieves break in and steal. But store up for yourself treasures in heaven. Where moths and vermin do not destroy. And where thieves do not break and steal. For where your treasure is, there your heart will be so. The third one, he enjoyed the joy of the world rather than the joy of the Lord. The joy of the Lord is our strength, and it is nice to be in the presence of the Lord. So as a Christian, you must enjoy to be in the house of the Lord. You must enjoy the things in the church of God. Rather than the joy of the world.
Yeah.
ya luma no vamukoka so le mesa ya pura
lina basa la kwa
ke mesa ya pura kule la basa le mesa ya pura ya kana fast mwana kwata kana kana ke chepe mama wana baba tsumu mutsana ka dikhelo tse di mutsana wa tsuka ga beile nne ya pukari ka kola ka bana le ka bona le ga se pele mo ya tsheke wa tsuka wa tsene tsa bona mo dimo wa be shitso mwana mo dimo ke mo hlanga ke mo tlotswa mo re a je se bua mona se tsa botsa ga na botsa ga ne ke bile o tsa tlotsa se ba a re tlile go hlemo go re ke no na tlile ka mo pele o thoma go rometsa tsorong ba re tshulena tshulena go rometsa tsorong ba re wana wana manowa ana ke tsela rena ka lenyalo na o ile o tla nna la pele ke di mwana pele ba se ka o di mwana wa se pele go tshoga
yeah
ke ma tsona fa ke ka go ba tsho ba le bela nna le fatso ka re ka le fatso go buse tsore ka mo shima nyano mona wa le tlhatswa a bona o ka re go tsha ma huma a wa wa ja ke fatse le di ke go mona ha le fatso na go mona o di ma tsona fa ke ka go ba ntshi ba ba tsana le fatso ba tsho go tsha ba di a go ka le fatso mara o le ka mo o tla ba le mana ba mantsi wa ba kona go wa ba bona le o ka re o setlae mara mafelelo o tla ba le mophutso mo go 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 wa re tsa ke ba se wa re tsa ke ba se sa wa re tsa ke 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 no bole ke tsa ya ha ba ri la ye ma o re moni mo wa se pela re motho tswa mo dimo wa ba e blessed person mo di ma tsa tsa ka ba ka la motho mo dimo go na le mophutso go tlhola mo le ne le ba tsuba ba ntshi ba hlabetse ba 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 tsile ba ile le fase mara ba hlabetse mare ba mo ntsha o gare ka le fase ba tswa itfina mo di ma tsa le fase ga mo na ene ka fa se ba ba di mali na leng ka aba tsona ba tla tswa mo di mali tsa tsone pa so we want to know what happened to this wealth fund
re nya ga re tsebe gore na go dira ga tsing ka morao wa le
what is the northern left his home being wealthy and came back being poor
gore eng na morao wa le tlhaso a tlogile ga ya khumi ya wa dila
he was away from the supervision of his parents or from God
o ile a tloga ka fase ga tlhokomelo ya batswadi ba gagae modimo
they should have guided him from the spirit of misleading him
ba ile ba ba tlo mo thusa ba mo eletsa ka moya wo mo latsetsang
as Christians
re le ba Kriste le re
we must know how to be guided by our pastor
re sa tsere tsebe gore na re hlatiwa ke baruti ba rena jwa
that's why ntse ba modimo eletsega wena motho motho ma tsonfate o se ba re bona o se eletsega mo nana ka tlhonga go hena tsore na go nya ba Kriste ba go tsheletse go ka re ba mo ene tsho mo ka itse hore wa tsiba ke o mgo ba di ba tsho ba sa bona o discipline there must be discipline in the church of God
o sa itse go ba le go ganimi wa mangwa go
ba se ka itse in the church of God
go be le go hlatiwa mangwa mo go
in order to get the people who can stand to the holy night there must be guided and be disciplined
o sa ntse gore go be le go tlhatswa le go ganimiwa gore go be le batho ba go emela go gaetwa
modimo a tsutsa tsana fa na go yela ra re no sana nka ne ba papa se mama shile na o ne ya tika kwa gape bile ba roba bana ka kwa bile o ne mwana ba re ba le bazabane ba so re ba ile ba sekolo re no sana modimo a tsana fa ba so re ba ile ba kereke re no sana tshwana re na tsa tsho tsho ga re sone le lefatshe bo phelo ba rena bo rere ba tsuba ka mo kana ga bona ba so re bophelo ba go arrera o tsha mo sha ke bophelo ba go arrera mme go go arrera ba di sha ne go arrera di re se di tsaga go bophelo go arrera mo di ma sha fa hallelujah eh ba tsho ba mo furile ba go go sele fatse o khumane ro se dilo go ithaki ke bile o thomile go hlobela le mme re tshwa le ithi ya ke moyana a itsa le go tshota mo tsebana maro ba phaka go lo imola e go tswa tswa sepela e ne sogane ga ka tshopa ba bile le mola lwa neng mwana ya mothola o thoni tswa pe shwe go tswa mothini o di ma tshwanfane jwa le kitla le fase
amen
kitla ba le fase le a di tsa le bonitswa lo se sa ba di tsa ba o di ma tswa tswa fase o tsana le go phela ba go tsabola cross wa re bona le ka bona tshwane le mola tsana ka tsheke le ka tsena ka mo e ka mo le fase o tlo ba le problem be bile re mona pelo tsa di tsene tsa go a loke ka tsai tsela Tama tswa wa tsana ka mo modiba a tsene ka mabe. Ha ya ka le fa tsana tsene ka mabe. O tsana le mokreste ba re o re ke tsepile ke tsumara. Na ke khone mo na ke tshia ke pleke na ke ba profite. Modiba a tsana tsate. Bo ya dinga ke ba profite se pela. Bo ya mo modimo ya mo modimo. Modiba a tsana tsana fa. Ke ba tsa pele tsa ke a thula na ke kwane. Modiba a tsana fa. Aiwa na na ma tangere ke se tswa sa ka e shu ka nga se kwa tame ba tsore ke a nyata. E tinoti zvamunesuro ocha madimona rekamuka wasikana nau kamukereke karo kwata manebona unabile unbadile covenant wavachwenda wavatu kupinda bona vakhale vaeva media ngoipa mudimo avuchale pende bomuwa kare kushane kana vamatomo kevoipa Jehova haleluya amen He was full of excitement for his wealth that led him to poverty.
Even the in the church of God,
there are people who get the blessings from Almighty God. When they get their
breakthrough,
they go back to the wealth.
Kamu cakap nak kerja punya lecang ala, aku mana lepas ni?
Orang buat cakap lagi tabo, cakap lagi rapel lah. Uku mana nara kau suai na? Ibu dah uku mana promosi ni? Ibu dah uku mana ekonomi yang bunyi? Ibu dah uya kira ni kau bunyi? Nabi dah sura uya lepas ni. Muli betul mana? Muli macam apa? So the one na, uya uku mana cakap bunyi cakap ni? Alibasi, alibala bazar, alibala muzi. Muli macam apa? So Hallelujah. He did not dedicate his wealth unto the Lord to be blessed by God. We must dedicate everything to the Almighty God. Bless everything in your house.
Even
the groceries from the shop must be blessed.
Even
the clothes from the shop must be blessed. He separated himself from his path and he was away from the grace. Even people
were
disliking for leaving their churches. They are leaving the grace of God from their parents.
Lima chuma kano amba mwele marango mat kawa nyali magawa mudimu wazali baba.
When you are a member in the church, you must know that you are specifically called to the church.
Kwa nili lugo la kama kregeni, sana urubie nicho ona kama kregeni.
God knows that He wants to bless you in this church.
Mudimu asiba urubie kama ushoko pata ule ona kama kregeni.
The time you leave, when you leave the church, and then will be separated from the grace of this church.
Na boto ramo wa kwa mudimu boto ramo gaira eno utabo tchawa nyali mukawa mudimu.
Then will be destroying your blessings.
Utabo sinyali chofa jaga.
The prodigal son destroyed his blessings.
Murawani shazawina sinyali chofa jaga.
He trusted this wealth rather than trust God.
We are separate kuma na ngao feta sapa mudimu.
Why do we know that the wealth comes and goes? The wealth is ending.
Lukuma
le
kwa na ufe.
Mujima kujual fon fahy, apa cara kamu so orang cari kuman itu nanti kamu kalah tu. So we must not forget the pains of Jesus.
Dari angker sekarang lewat di pain itu zaman Jesus.
We want people to hear God and listen to His voice.
Dari apa yang kamu cuba mujimu bantai dari insulah.
We want the people to obey. Dari
apa yang kamu cuba amen.
Proverbs 24 verse 11. We are called to rescue.
Mwote ya 24, rebele di jogo rekha kudise.
Rescue those being led away to death.
Kabudi samba ishanyuko.
This is evangelism.
Yeleleke sakhe.
Those tagging towards trota.
Kabudi samba ishanyuko ngorwa kama ishapulawo.
Eh, kharlika morle karga ifangeti pone batho ba ishapulawo. Pone batho ba mwe ke tsitaba loyi. Gore go mme motho wa ba ka sofete. Pone batho ba rile ke ba loyi. Go mme mona na o ya betse ona tsentse ka mo. Gore se tlhenye ya kwa ga ma e kwa ma soni. Ye tlhopo ya no go le batho. Mona na o di betse. Wanara, Chakulisha la muda kaba isha polawo. That's why I remember Navy like a pizza. As I can if you are, you know what I am when I got, but I know what's wrong. This ministry is called to the people.
You know what's wrong, Minister of the Tosha Munitamati.
And then I'm going to have a swami shallow. Would you mind some fun? And also, what's not our like in Nama? What part of the kitchen? Yet the house visit, and tell me if I can judge. What are the other times you are? We are a blessing to many families.
Amen.
Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen.
Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen.
Listen, my people, and I will speak. Testify against you, Israel, and God your God.
Who are just deceived
by the devil for giving an offer. Hear the word of the Lord, you rulers of Sodom. Listen to the instructions of our God.
Amen.
This is the word that came to Jeremiah from the Lord. Stand at the gate of the Lord's house.
And don't
protect this man's faith. We must go and stand at the gate. We must stand and proclaim the message of the Almighty God. Lord, you are the hope of Israel. As I'm about to close, you must know that evangelism is the hope of Israel. Our hope and trust in God. God is the hope of a church. May the Almighty God bless you all. Now I just want to read this message of declaration to the Church of God. Where it was the time of the restoration of Israel. God wanted to restore. The restoration from churches, the restoration and from families. Isaiah 49, verse 8 to 15 and 23. This is what the Lord says. In the time of my favor, I will answer you. You are here in this church tonight. But in the time of the favor of God, God will answer you. And in the time of salvation, I will help you. God is the Almighty God. The people are having their own covenants. The people are having their own Go and preach. Because we believe this word of the Almighty God. How ways that be elevated. And the people come from far away. Some from the north.
Come to
the church of God. Some from the west. To come to the church of God. Some from the region of Absalom. To come to the way to the church of God. Because they will be called by the Almighty God. God is doing His way.
Just
for joy, you heaven.